Hi everyone, so I got this box that I took in with my dad. No time. I'm gonna show my other one by this artist. It's the band. Now how much is the leader of the weight and he told Bob Dylan, but you probably don't know who they are. They're from Canada. And yeah, this is a 50th anniversary box set of music for big pink. Yeah. Have time, I'm going to show my the other box set. So this was their first album after doing the basement tape with Bob Dylan. So you get the CD with bonus tracks. I think my dad might want this to be sent the Blu-ray with the tracks as well as the other bonus tracks. But I thought it was about them playing at Woodstock. The LP, which for some reason is at 45, this is something. And the single of their famous song, The Wait, like I explained earlier. If you're in the video already, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell, leave a comment, and share if you haven't covered that, please. The comment is what answer you should get next. Maybe it might be a band one. You know, I was actually planning to get this for my dad for a Father's Day present. He found out, so it's a family present. But, so good, blah blah blah. Yeah, I don't really need to know. Now, here's something that can come with. Photographs by Elliot Landy. Yeah. This includes three photographs. And that was the famous one. And I get this book thing. Yeah. It says like last one, yeah. A book about everything that was on that when they recorded it. They claimed by the words of some families. Now, if you know the actual music again, if you buy this book sale, I'm actually going to plan to link this down in the description if you want to get it. Get them. I don't. So, actually, I'll clean up into the white single is in here. And the back B-side, which I'll show you. See the label, but yeah, I've not played these as I don't want to make a thing in the middle. Yeah, so this seems to be the CD and the Blu ray. Yeah, the shots are on it or not. And we'll unplay the album on. Hold on, wait. Yeah. So, yeah, I went down for that, guys. For some reason, he looks like one of my friends called Jim at school. And why? Is that? You know what I mean? You're watching this. I don't know. Is that you? Or no? And the back. You have time to show it off. Was that 43 minutes? Well, I'm definitely going to show off the band then. And then I've got to clean this mess all up. Ow! Okay, the band. Okay, and we start, I don't know why, this was supposed to be at the back, but this is the final. Then I'll link this. So, luckily, they're not in the same place, so I'm supposed to be performing. I want that all done solo. Yeah, and I'm only going to show you one because, of course, why would I show you two lines out? It's exactly the same. Also, this is probably the same thing with, probably just lay out things the same thing with music. You can see off the label. And you have the label. You have this, which is the place store. So this is a single that you get. Rag Mama randomly unfaithful song. Again, it's like that. I have played these ones. Okay, that my dad's listening to the car, so we'll get a live album. So, oh, that's where Live Host was, and her audio Blu-ray. Why are they having audio Blu-ray? So, now get the. Let's just take them both out at the same time. Let's check what they had. Leave a like, subscribe, ring the notification bell, share, and leave a comment.